video is about how to do a comb out. Now this is Aubrey. Her hair has already been treated with the TLC shampoo. And now what we're going to do, it's been rinsed out, and now what we're going to do is removing the nits or the eggs. That's, nits and eggs are exactly the same thing. I use the term interchangeable. So I have her hair, you start at the bottom always and work your way up. You want to take a small section of hair, leave it down, put the rest up, and as you work, you're going to move up and layer the hair on top of each other so you can go over the areas that you've already gone over. When doing a comb out, do the comb out as long as your child will last. Some kids will last 2 hours, some it's a half hour. You can do it in little sessions. You certainly will not get it done in one day. It's something that these lice have been in their hair for, the average is 4 to 6 weeks, and it's going to take you longer than one day to get it out. But because you're on the TLC shampoo and it's killing the bugs as they hatch, you have that leisure to do it as you can and as your child can tolerate it. So you take your lice comb and you also take, I use a leave-in conditioner detangler, and I just kind of wet down the hair a little bit just so that the comb works through it a little better. And you want to start at the very right where the hair meets the scalp, and you comb down with the comb. And you, as you're doing this, visually look at what you're combing, and if you see a nit there, and you're combing over it, and the comb is not removing it, you need to stop and grab it with your fingers and pull it off the entire length of the hair, because that nit encases the hair like a cocoon, and it's not going to come off midway. So you're going to pull it off. So this, you just over and over and over again, repetitively comb. And you want to be in a very well-lit area. You want their back either to a bright window. Artificial light's not that great. You really want more natural light to do your comb. You can do it outside, but you don't want their hair directly in the sunlight because everybody's hair is kind of sparkly. And it looks like the mist, and you're on a wild goose chase, and you're getting a mist, and it's just their hair. So you comb and comb and comb and comb so you don't find any more. The average case of lice is 60 to 100 nits. Middle of the road is many hundred, and then there could be thousands. And you also could have 20 or 30, so it just depends. You could have one section that has a lot in it, and it's going to take you a while, and you're going to comb over and over so you feel like you're not seeing anything else. Then you're going to unclip the hair, and you're going to put down another very small section on top of what you've already. And you just want the smaller section, you don't want a lot of it, because these are very hard to see. You've let down real large groups of hair. That's a lot of hair to look through. You just want to look through the new layer that you've put down, as well as re-look over what you've been combing through. And this is what you're going to do until you get to the top of the head. So I put down more hair, you're going to spritz it. The comb just seems like it doesn't catch so badly if you spritz it down a little bit. You also want to, when you put your comb in the hair, you don't want to look, do little tiny sections. This causes no friction against these, the combs of the teeth to knock that nit off. You want to do large sections of hair so that it has something that is causing the friction, and then you will see the little nits in your comb. You can wipe them off on a paper towel. You can rinse them in water. Don't worry if you see them in here and they're stuck. They're not going to get back in the hair. That's a common phone call that I get. You just want to comb over and over again. Look with your eyes. You see something, you're going to take it out. You have your paper towel set up to wipe it on. And that's the process for the comb out. Now the comb only works to a certain extent. After that, you are picking them out with your fingers. So you do want to be doing both. Don't rely solely on the comb. These, I always say that nits are applied with Lice super glue. And it's on there. It will stay on there forever. That's why you can brush your hair, you can swim, you can do everything to your hair, and it will never come off. It's laid initially right by the scalp. It hatches in 5 to 7 days, and then it grows out with the hair. So if you're seeing it like an inch down, you've had it about a month. But it's been there for a month. You've been brushing, combing, doing all kinds of stuff to your hair, and it will never come off unless you manage. That's how you do a call.